Fighting global warming is a priority for ENGIE. By placing renewable energies at the heart of its strategy, the group is taking action now. In a difficult global context, ENGIE has reiterated its strong growth performance by commissioning again 3 gigawatts of new renewable capacity in 2021. The group also acquired 0.9 gigawatts in operations and 1.2 gigawatts of renewable projects in Europe. ENGIE met its target to add 9 gigawatts of renewable capacity between 2019 and 2021. ENGIE currently operates 34 gigawatts of renewable installed capacity. We are targeting an additional 4 gigawatts per year on average by 2025 to accelerate the transition to carbon neutrality. To further accelerate, ENGIE is investing massively in new renewable technologies. In offshore wind, Ocean Winds, our 50-50 joint venture with EDPR, targets 5 to 7 gigawatts in operation by 2025. And to support our customers' energy transition, we are the world's second largest provider of innovative green power purchase agreements, the Green Corporate PPA. Every day, thanks to our 5,000 renewable expert employees, we reconcile economic performance with positive impacts on people and the planet. That is our purpose.